has been for changing, starving for truth. I'm closer to where I started, I'm chasing after you. I'm falling even more in love with you, letting go of all I've held on to. I'm standing here until you make me move.
I don't care. That affects attack. Oof. I think we'll stop after we've cleared out this route here. Okay. I need to save a couple. Leech seed. Sure. Unfortunately. Ooh, wow. Do a couple of these. Because I only have two left. Ooh, nice. Moloch is all out of Giga Drains. All we got now is Cut. 15, nice. Oh dear, this won't do. Alright, this is enough for right now. In the next episode, we're gonna finish off that route, and then we're gonna go into the Trick House, and we're gonna go underneath the cycling road to do more stuff. But first, let's shuffle these guys. Oh, we'll put Scarlet here. These guys are so strong. They're leveling up fast. No deaths so far! No deaths! Whew. All right, I will see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, last night I actually beat round 100 of the Mountain Battle Coliseum, but then I got an error and I had to go all the way back to floor, what was it, 81 or floor 80. So I have to redo it all again. Ugh. At least it's not too far. I only have Omanyte, Kabuto, Lilip, and Snow Runt left to evolve, and then I can trade them all over. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to trade my Flygon over to Leaf Green so I can earn enough money so I can get I'm going to earn enough money so I can get a Porygon. Because they're cheaper in Leaf Green. But then I'm going to need to get an upgrade so I can get Porygon too. Which I can get from... the Team Rocket hideout.
I'm working on doing the Emerald Codex, but I think getting Latias is going to be basically impossible. Because I'm going to have to find it. And then I'm going to have to catch it with the Master Ball. We're led astray by our own. Hi, cutie. You want to leave?
You want to leave?
Okay. I will let you leave, but I want cuddles first. I'm watching my Mortal Kombat I'm watching my Mortal Kombat story mode, and then I'm gonna watch the arcade mode let's play. And I didn't realize I recorded it before I got even my second rabbit. It said I uploaded it close to Christmas of last year. That's crazy. Okay. You're too fast. Ow. Ow. Good. Good. No! Sonic, why are you so slow? Wow. Whoa. 16 on Scarlet. Wants to learn agility. I don't need agility. 15. I think 16 is when it learns confusion, or when she learns confusion. Dagon, Raiden. Hello.
My Pokemon is literally adorable.
Okay. Two crits. I gotta kill this thing outright. Oh! Oh, that sucks. I'm out. Oh, that's not a good start. That's not a good start. That's okay. Thunderbolt. Get rid of it. If this doesn't kill it, it's dead. Oh no, my God. That was extremely close. Good job, Raiden. Ah, I really want the bike. Up, up. You do all my console games first, and then I'll do my other games after. Or my other game, really, because it would just be Alpha Sapphire. So back and heal. After we finish off Route 103, we'll go into the Trick House and Trick House stuff. I want to look and see which Pokemon I still need an Emerald after I have transferred back over all my Pokemon. Because I'm not missing that many. I'm missing all the Kanto stars, I know that for sure. So I'm going to have to take Fire-Rad, my Fire-Rad, which has no file. I'm going to start the game with each Charmander, Squirtle, and Bulbasaur. I'm then going to individually transfer them over to my Leaf Green game, like one at a time. And then after I'm done, I'm going to transfer them all over to Pokemon Coliseum, and I'm going to transfer them to the Coliseum, and then I'm going to take the other Emerald game that I had. I'm going to restart that for a Treecko. I'm not going to worry about Mudkip, though. Actually, you know what? I will get a Mudkip. I'll get a Mudkip. Good. Raiden. Of course it does. The poison hurts me, but the leech seed sustains me. Goodbye. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna electrocute this stupid fish. Ouch. What are you doing? Oh, I need Jinx, I know that for sure. The only way to get Jinx is from Dante and Fire and Leaf Green. Which again, I'm gonna have to do a little bit of a chain trade. In fact, I think one of the things I'm going to do is I'm going to trade the Poliwhirl that I have in Emerald because I no longer need it. I'm going to trade that to Dante. I forgot. I'm going to trade that to Dante to get his Jinx. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to trade it to Dante to get his Jinx, and then I need to trade it back into Emerald so I can breed that to get Smoochum, and then I got Smoochum and Jinx, and it's fine. And I need Porygon, which I'm going to transfer a strong Pokemon to Leaf Green. I'm going to probably grind the Elite Four with my Flygon that's level 90. And it's got such an amazing moveset. It should just be able to one-shot everything that they have. So I should be fine with just Flygon. You're being watched, Blink. Hello. And then I need to beat the Elite Four and the champion, and then do all of the stuff in the Sevi Island so I can get the upgrade. So I can get Porygon 2. I am a Tang. So hopefully I get Beldum at some point during this game. Once I get a Matang, or if Beldum dies before I can get a Matang, I'll trade it to Emerald, and then evolve it into Matang. I need Latias and Latios, and I need Rayquaza. And then, I honestly can't think of what else I need. I think that might be it. But a lot of the ones, I'm getting them in Colosseum, so they're almost all done. I have Slaking, Slowbro, I also have Celio, Kingler. I don't have Kabuto, Amistar, or Kabutops, Amistar, or Cradle yet, but I'm in the process of getting them. I don't have Flail yet, also in the process of it. I think there's a couple other ones, but I don't remember what they are right now. Oh, Dragonair is one. A lot of them are the metal stages, because if you have the final stage, you have the final stage. And then you breed for the basic stage. So all you need after that is the middle stage. Yeah, I'm just, you know what? Yeah. I'm just gonna start Emerald with a Mudkip and start Emerald with a Treecko. And just trade them over to Emerald so I can get Treecko and Mudkip, and then I'll just evolve those. I'll evolve them into the first stage, and then I'll just trade them over to Colosseum and get them that way. It's so much faster. Holy crap. I once tried to do this in, I think it was either Fire Red Leaf Green. I was really close, but I didn't have like a Tauros or something. I just gave up. Just because catching Tauros was a pain. Now that I think about it, I could have used XD. Which is a much easier way to get it, like a lot of the Fire Zone Pokemon. I think I had XD at the time, I didn't do it. I think I had already removed all the Pokemon from the game or something, or I don't know. I was dumb. But this time, I'm actually going to try to complete the Pokedex. Now this game, I need to get Latios in. Now the easiest way to get Latias/Latios is... using like the hopping method or whatever, where you go into the grass and just hop up and down on the acro bike, and if the Pokemon doesn't appear, then enter a building and then come back again. It's pretty cool. The only Pokemon I can use to fight grass is this. Oh, really? Confusion! Okay, good. Oh crap! Holy crap. Beat it, please. Really?
Sorry guys, I'm constructing my video for Mortal Kombat Mortal Kombat 1. It's gonna be Cyrax. So I downloaded the video. And right now I'm just taking out the fatalities, the X-ray, the ending, and the babality, so I can insert them into the Mortal Kombat 1 version. If you want to come in, come on. I like to heal a Butterfree. Hi, sweetie. Okay, there's one more trainer.
He's up down to the bed.
Oh! She's very athletic. I'm not sure. I was downstairs, I heard a crashing sound, and my cat, I'm pretty sure I know which one it was because he was the one who looked guilty. He launched a glass off, which broke and made a big mess. I didn't yell at him, I'm like, ugh. I had to look out for all the shards because it was a glass. Paralyze heal. Do I not? Oh wait, I have cherry berry. Oops. Dang it. Yes. Here we go. Hello. The only characters that are now stuck on Mortal Kombat 2011 are, I think, Striker and Freddy Krueger, because he... Oh, and Kratos, I guess. Because all the rest were brought into other games. The guest characters, I understand, but it kind of sucks that only Striker is only in one game. Just how useless he is. Hi, bunny. Oh, there he goes. Okay, yeah. Oh. Do I need to... I don't really need to save this one. Because I can just show it in the other one.
Oh, there we go. There we go.